to him on first down. And they get this one to about the 20-yard line. 11 yards there, and a first down for Seattle.
Hello.
Running game working the sticks with it on first down. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. A second down carry for Broussard. And this one also slow in developing as he's maybe getting back into the line of scrimmage, but not much more than that. Throwing down is Wilson. And he can't get the throw away. He's taken down. Ravens going to use their third and final timeout as the clock will stop with a minute six left to go in the game. Absolutely perfect. And with a little over a minute to play, they have taken the lead. Big kick right there to give them the lead in the fourth, but there is still time left for a final drive.
Did they score too soon? Post-game will tell us, right? Depending on what happens on this drive, that's how we'll analyze it. If the other team scores, they scored too soon. If they somehow hold on, they manage the clock exactly right.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. They're only in need of a field goal, a decent amount of time on the clock. So, tell me if I'm wrong, you don't have to be too panicked.
No, not at all. I agree with you. This is where your preparation and your confidence comes into play. They've worked on these situations all the time. They know what they want to get done. And in a lot of cases, the great competitors, but they love the situation. They can go ahead and get it done.
They practice it. We'll see if practice makes perfect. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and ten. Back to throw. And this is caught. Touchdown. And they've taken the lead here in the final minute.
Wow. I know to never say never situation. But to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish them off.
The score that puts them in front here late. But you got to rally your kick team, don't you, say the last thing we need is a big return.
And what happens is guys get over eager, get out of their lane because they're so excited when they make the last tackle. You mess up, could come back at you a long way.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. One possession game. Time very much a factor. How does the offense handle this situation?
They should be somewhat relaxed. And I know that's counterintuitive because this is a pressure situation. But this is Friday practice every week of the season. You go over this situation, happy to be downfield, limited timeouts. Gotta get out of bounds and keep the drive going and set yourself up. Defensively, you can't just lay back and let them do whatever they want. So it is a cat and mouse deal here. How much pressure will the defense bring? And how much pressure can the offense handle?
We're going to find out. Throwing again on second down, but this time it's incomplete. Incomplete pass on second down. That muddles things a little bit here. This is his third and 10. And he'll have this pass to 30 prior to going out of bounds. 11 yards there and a first down for Seattle. So they're coming up first and 10 now from the 33. Now this time he'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked up by Mumble and Humphrey. And the possession is theirs at their own 43-yard line. So good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10 at their own 43. So the final seconds tick away in this Baltimore victory. And you've got to say, CD, it was the defense who had a big part in the W.
Without question, when you force four turenovers, you get to enjoy the spoils of victory, don't you? It's rare that you force four turnovers and lose a ball game. That's almost unheard of. They can carry...
Yo. 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 What you gonna be like, Say true. Yo. All it back. I made something, dude.
Hey man, it's in that party, man. Hear me. What was going on? I'm just.
I lost that game, bro. I sent you the screenshots. It was all my fault.
Yeah, I saw it, bro. You ran my play and you threw a pick.
Not just that.
You ran my play and don't throw it to the wide open man.
Right.
It was going to be over. That's the
funny part. Yeah, son. Oh, hey, look, that's just two of the screenshots I took, son. It's just that I let him get up. I wasn't even on the jaw. Say, I'm in that bitch Jolson. You hear me? Taking piss, walking around the house. Like, fuck, he can do whatever the fuck you want. You hear me? And that was too much. Mm-hmm. That was too much, you remember? Only won by like 3 points, but
Mm-hmm. You were doing too much.
Yeah,
though. It's all good, man.
Yeah, you know, I'm getting that bag. We playing tomorrow, you remember, when you get on. So.
Yeah, like, that's like that match.
Yeah, you bought your fucking no, because that's two that a nigga deposited off the fucking thing, you remember? So. Nigga missing that. Whatever the fuck I got left on this bitch, I gotta grind out the mud just to get back up, you hear me? So, it's savage life right now.
I think I'm gonna be alright right now, though.
Damn, bro, this
one, like, popping myself online.
Whatever.
Up on that 2K,
huh?
Yeah, because I start getting tired. Anytime I get tired, I don't like gambling when I'm tired.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, anytime I start feeling tired, I gotta play something else. And my homie in here, so I was like, I'm gonna play this game. I'm trying to get this nigga to play this 2K for bread, but I ain't trying to fuck with that shit right now. Which I feel him, though, that shit turned into addiction.
Let me see.
I'm waiting on who we gonna pick. Who you gonna pick, nigga?
Let me see who on, man. bro.
Mm-hmm. That's cool.
Lick gang 9-6, you know what I mean? I'm probably about to go fuck with KK Prime, you know what I mean?
Don't do it. Not fuck with KK Prime, bro. Don't do it, bro. You my nigga, bro, but don't fuck with KK. KK Prime be cutting up. KK Prime definitely be fucking up. You do not want to play with him. You back to 11-1?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, well, you Gucci. Oh, yeah, man, that was a nice thing, that shit.
I got a $10 match I can play right here, but I don't know.
That shit was a rap, man. You see that bullshit you just threw up? That shit's a rap, but it is. You're not finna throw no more bullshit like that. That shit was a rap on the cheese. I ain't played this shit in a minute, bro. This shit. I forgot my homies gonna keep on spamming me. I ain't played this shit in so long. Niggas so happy to see me on the game. Niggas so happy, man.
I'm about to see how the 2K look, man. Hold up, True, you off tomorrow, huh? You off tomorrow, huh?
Yeah, I'm off tomorrow. Mm-hmm. I'm not, bro. You already know, man. It's hustle game tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Man, what's up?
You already know what I'm on tomorrow. Bro, anytime I'm tired, I ain't trying to lose my money. You feel me? Like, I'm just not trying to lose money, bro. Like, losing money is not the way. Now, if you find some bums, you already know, nigga. It's money bags on them, bro. But I'm talking about some bums with some money, bro.
Yeah. Look, I got some.
Right.
Hold up, I can get them. Hold up.
We need Bookie.
We got Bookie. We got Bourbon. Well, we ain't got Bourbon. We got Bookie, and we got MJB, son.
Man, you need to get Bookie in right now and play that nigga.
Son, Boogie be beating MJB, son. That's what I'm trying to tell you, son. Boogie not on right now.
Boogie is trash, bro.
Yeah, Boogie is trash, son.
Boogie, nigga, we can run up 1,000 on that team.
Mm-hmm. You just got to start off right there, I'm not.
I ain't play
son,
team,
like, Boogie, man. Say real shit, son. Boogie worse than B, son.
You said Boogie worse than who?
Than Bird?
Bird?
Yeah, son. It's about to be the new saying around the bitch, Boogie.